Again, I believe treatment is the answer. The problem is no treatment is perfect. No, there's no one kind of treatment that makes people better. I do believe that, for example, in our prison system, you know, we're bursting at the seams now and talking about contracting out for more prisons. I would like to see perhaps a statewide treatment facility where we could remove those people from the jails and put them through evidence-based treatment programs that get some results. I know you can't fix everybody that way, but I believe you could fix enough to help the problem. So treatment, I believe, is the answer, and we're trying, we're doing, making a good effort now, but I believe we could do better.